dear friends, fellow lightworkers, rainbow warriors, earth angels. I am Juli Joy, your servant of the light, with another message from Anne and the Angels for November 28th, 2020. And they begin, my dear friends, we love you so very much. We have in recent months been gently assisting and guiding you in shifting your reality from a 3D paradigm to the 5D, a reality in which energy is more important than effort or action. We continue to do so because it serves your soul, your joy, and your desire to create a happy experience of life no matter what the rest of the world is doing. This will become increasingly important as all of you continue to explore your emotions, expressions, and the resulting life experiences. Even the divisiveness, upsets, and frustrations you are witnessing are simply signs that souls are coming out of the closet, so to speak, sharing their feelings and their personal truths. These expressions, whether hateful or kind, are steps along the path of maturing into more loving and authentic beings. So how do you, in a world that currently seems so beyond your control, create the peace, love, joy, and all the other things you wish to experience in your own personal day-to-day life? The answer depends upon which paradigm you espouse. In 3D, you work, save, strive, manipulate, bully, plea, cajole, earn, or do whatever it takes to try to get what you want in life. Sometimes this works, sometimes it doesn't. In 5D, you go within, create an inner reality that generates feelings which emanate energies into your world that magnetize the essence of what you want. You avoid jamming your own signals with doubt and fear. You allow your positive, expectant energies to go out into the world and be reflected back to you with faith and trust. Imagine for a moment that the entire world lives within you. You might picture that your body is filled with stars, universes, or your dear Mother Earth with all of her inhabitants. Imagine that all people live within you, all plants and all species of animals. Use whatever imagery or imaginary scenario that works for you. Perhaps you imagine everything miniature within. This is just a visual metaphor, but it will serve as a purpose. Now imagine for a moment that the person you love the most lives within you. Feel their love. Imagine focusing your attention on that love, receiving it, reveling it, and appreciating it. Feel that love grow within you. If you were to do this often, you would start to notice more and more of that feeling of love being reflected back to you in all areas of your external life. Just for a moment, imagine that something you cannot stand lives within you as well. It may be an ideology, an individual, a political party, the squeaky door in your house, a food you dislike, or a situation. As you focus your attention on this inner reality, notice the difference in how you feel, both in your body and emotions. We don't recommend spending more than a few seconds here. This is not an energy you would want reflected back to you in your external world. Now once again, shift your focus. Imagine shining an inner searchlight in this inner universe until you find something that ignites feelings of joy, love, peace, or contentment. Focus on this. Expand the good feeling. Allow it to fill you and spiral out from you. See if you can maintain this focus by keeping your attention on the good things for a minute or two. Notice that as you focus more and more of your attention on the things in your inner reality that please you, your personal experience of outer life will shift to become more pleasing as well. In truth, the energies of all creation exist within you. You didn't do a thing in your outer world as you were practicing this simple technique. You completely shifted your attention to the energies of the world within. Your ego or personality chose from the vast array of life's energies and offerings within you the frequencies that resonate with you, uplift you, and inspire you. You notice that it feels good to focus on what resonates, and it feels unpleasant to focus on what doesn't resonate with you. This is a 5D tool that you can practice often. No matter what your outer world looks like, remind yourself it is just a reflection of what you have paid attention to within. Most of you pay attention to a variety of frequencies, ranging from those that delight you to those that disgust you. You witness a variety of reflections in your outer world. You argue with us at times, telling us you feel a certain way inside because of what is happening outside. While we understand this 3D paradigm, we know the greater truth is that you could walk in a crowd of loving and hateful people and you would find and focus upon the ones that match a vibration within you. This doesn't mean that you are hateful if you attract hateful people, but it might mean you hate conflict and focus on that discomfort until it finds you. It might mean you are intensely uncomfortable setting boundaries and thus attract people who don't like them either. It might mean that you love others more than you love yourself, and thus you attract people who love themselves more than you as well. Dear ones, this is simply the way the universe works. The external world mirrors internal energies, not beliefs, not actions, not words. We are not making you wrong for living in a 3D paradigm. We love you. You have great courage. You incarnated into that reality. We are, however, guiding you with great love to embrace a greater truth so that you can enjoy your life experience. We want you to learn that you can go into your inner world, focus on that which brings you delight, and thus attract it into your life. When you bump into something or someone in your outer world that doesn't resonate, you can dive back inward. Quickly adjust your focus, and as Jesus said, turn the other cheek. You can quickly focus once again on that which gives you joy. The outer world and its less pleasing aspects just remind you to do so. Do your best. As you learn new 5D beliefs and energy management skills, it will take practice to make these part of your life. You will do well one day and be challenged on others, but you have the capability inside of you. You are all created in the image and likeness of God. In that all worlds, all things, and all beings live within you as energy. Like a hologram in which every part contains the whole, so too, entire worlds exist within. What energies do you wish to support and empower? You were given the gift of free will to explore this very question. Through your focus on energies within, you attract experiences without. You look at them, learn, grow, and adjust your focus until your personal outer reality, no matter what the rest of the world is doing, is beautiful and filled with light and joy. God bless you. We love you so very much. This message was channeled by Ann Albers. Her website is visionsofheaven.com. You can go onto her site and register for her weekly email. That's what I do, so I can bring these delightful messages to you. And this particular message really struck home with me today, folks. I hope you find something in it for you as well.